Welcome back, and later today, Manchester United will be welcoming Wolverhampton at Old Trafford. And we understand that Manchester United are fighting for the top four. And for them to secure a chance in the top four, they must win at least 3 games in the remaining 4 games. So Manchester United, to ensure that they reduce the pressure of fighting for the top four, today they must win this game against Wolverhampton. We have seen that Manchester United have lost their last 2 games against Brighton and a game against West Ham. Manchester United must get at least 9 points so that they secure a chance in the UEFA Champions League next season. And to some good news, yesterday we saw that Manchester United manager Erik ten Hag confirmed that Rafael Varane is back, but we might miss Marcus Rashford. All the best to Manchester United as they prepare for this big game against Wolverhampton. Give your thoughts in the comment section, and please make sure that you subscribe to get more updates.